field. And so too is a opponent who is just 5'3" tall, and the first split is just outside as they go through. We're used to seeing that timing at the finishing line, but the time in the 1,000 metres is done just shy of that, so we get the splits at a different mark. Tandem 24th in the combination at the World Sprint Championships in Calgary last year. Silver in the 500 and 1,000 at the North American Championships in 2014. And she's just outside the time. But Trinane with a little bit of work to do. 28-second lap. 28.7 for the American. The Trinane heads her down the back straight. The tandem will have the advantage of the inside lane, so they should be able to catch her and scud away from the Italian in the last bit. The Trinane scudding that way. Now tandem rounds her up, takes the lead at the top of the lane. Very little between them though. And it's going to be the Trinane who finishes off really well. 54.20 to her last lap, 31.23 for the American, and they put themselves in second and third places respectively.
Anytime you need to give a gift to somebody, whether it's for a wedding or a birthday, just to say thank you even, your cards are really just the perfect gift that you can give to anyone.